Hey guys, so I'm going to show you how to turn your location either on or off for your iPhone. Now, it's pretty simple. So all you do for this is you click on your settings. And then you're going to scroll down a bit and click right here on privacy. And then click on the first option that says location services. Now, if you want to turn it either on or off, so you guys see this first line, location services. So right now, this is turned on. Now, if you press to the left of it, if you turn the toggle off, then it's going to turn off your location services for everything on your iPhone, aside from Find My iPhone if you have that enabled. So just confirm it. Just press turn off. Now, if you only want to turn off location for a certain app, then turn it back on. And then you're just going to click on the switch right here. So for example, we have App Store, we have Camera, Chrome. So let's say if I want to turn it off for the App Store, then click on that and then click on Never. Okay, and then also below it, you guys see these arrows. So these arrows indicate, for example, like when was the last time the location service was used for the app. And yeah, guys, so there's to it. So hopefully this helped out. Thanks for watching. And let me know in the comments below if you have any questions.